Now we'll learn how to find out the lowest common factor or LCM. For LCM calculation, we have the three methods: multiples method, the factorization method, and the common division method. So let us do the first method, that is multiples method. In this method, I have taken the example of finding out the LCM of 12 and 15. So what happens here is we write the multiples of each number in form of sets. So set A will be writing the factors of multiple 12. The factors would include 12, 24, 36, 48. All are the factors of 12. That means all can divide 12, right? So now similarly we have written down the factors, or you can say the multiples for